Why would I show it to you?
Okay, well, you don't have it then.
Here's the thing, okay, Mr. Paul, I'm gonna give you two options here, right?
Sue in court.
All right? Throw you in jail will not do me any favor, okay? Because it causes more chaos than not.
No,
however,
you know,
I do believe you're a terrorist. And you've been on this rampage. I'm not sure who pissed you off or what happened in the past.
A terrorist?
You've been... Absolutely.
That's tough to prove, pal. That's tough to prove, isn't
it? Well, we'll see about that. So what's going to happen here, okay? You're going to get the charge of terrorism. Yuno's going to get accomplice to terrorism. And I'm not going to throw you guys in a hut. I'm not going to throw you held into trial because I know if I throw you in jail, it's going to be chaos. I'm going to toss in the docket. And you got to show up and prove your innocence, okay? Now, I'm going to tell you right now, hot charges when it comes to shit like that. If you go on like a, you know, killing spree or whatever, that also will be added during the, you know, the docket posting, right? So anything you do after the docket posting will be used against you in a court.
Okay, okay. So tell me, maybe you're familiar with this, the concept of,
Yeah, let's go ahead,
it's just...